Our venture is about making e-mobility affordable for developing countries. So we have developed a conversion-based approach to convert the conventional existing motorcycles into electric ones. And we combine that with a battery rental service. The battery is the most expensive thing of any bike or any e-mobility application. And that makes e-mobility affordable and adoptable by developing countries. The impacts are various. All markets that heavily rely on motorcycles, electric motorcycles, in the future, hopefully, can adopt our technology and our approach. And we have environmental impacts of e-mobility. Everybody knows them, but especially in Uganda, we also have social impacts, which are job skilling for future industries. It's the EV powertrain and lithium-ion battery. We produce them ourselves. And transport remains affordable. The motorcycle is the main mode of transportation, mostly for the low-income part of the population. And it has gotten more and more expensive over the last years because of the rising fuel prices.